I've just been invited to join my team's 1Password account. Normally, I would have to create and memorize a strong password. But now, I simply use biometrics. In this case, that's the Touch ID sensor on my Mac. And that's all I have to do to create a completely passwordless account. A passkey was created and stored securely on my device, and it syncs with all my other Apple devices. So the next time I want to unlock 1Password, all I have to do is use Touch ID again, and my passkey takes care of the rest. And it's just as easy on my phone. When I open the 1Password app, my passkey is already there. I use Face ID, and I'm up and ready to go without ever entering a password. And when I need to sign in on a brand new device, like a Windows PC, I can still easily access my passkey. 1Password knows my account has a passkey, and gives me a code to scan from my phone. I scan it, and I've signed in once again without a password. Passkeys are secure, they're easy to use, and they're the future of 1Password.